To the past. Stop this from happening. Drat. It is up to you, DD.
Oh, Dexter, Dexter, Dexter! Come quick! You have to help! It's terrible! You sent me and you're all gross and...
This better be important, woman.
Don't you tell me how many calories I need, bitch!
Oh, Dexter! Why are you being so horrible?
Be gone, fuck!
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh, Dexter, 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 come quick! You have to help! It's terrible! You sent me, and you're all gross and...
This better be important, woman.
Don't you tell me how many calories...
I hate Mondays.
Hey, wait a minute.
So I ask you kindly, will you please be quiet? Hey, that was easy. Jeez, I said shut up! Shut up!
Go back in the kitchen.
Okay.
Go back in the kitchen. Okay, use the microwave.
What is that wet stuff you are adding in?
Pause. That ain't powder. That's dried nuts.
Now, Mom Droid, make me a peanut butter and bologna sandwich.
Not until you clean your room.
I don't like where this is going.
Cartoon Fridays. 1, 2, 3, yeah, do the monkey with me. Hey there, baby. Yeah, whatever.
How about a kiss there, Missy? Well, now that we know each other a little better...
Eat this! Really?
Enough about you, let's talk about me. Johnny Bravo.
Roll credits.
Do you know which way the gorilla went?
Forsooth!
Hey, wait a minute.
So I was wondering, you wouldn't happen to be hiding any gorillas underneath them clothes, would you? She wants me.
Your mama's so big! When she wore high heels, she struck oil.
Big?
Your face is so ugly, you can make an onion cry.
Ugly?
You are so fat.
Now, hold on, kid.
I would go out with you, but it looks as though you've already got a date.
This is cute and all, but I have a wife.
What are you looking at?
Whoop-a-stoo!
Hey, wait a minute.
Where can they be taking them? To the sun! The day is saved! Watch out for another red-hot episode of Whoop-Ass Stew.
Somebody has to make everyone else look good. Hey, pal! That is my sister you got your mitts all over. And if you know what is good for you, you know. Just what clown in his right mind is gonna make a fashion model out of a two-ton slab of cheese like you? Me? Sure it's you. You don't think they would just put any old cow?
It was at this moment.
Any questions?
Yes. May I be excused to go adjust my other strap?
Yo, Paul! Welcome to my milk! This tastes like it has a bug in it.
Well, I don't see no bug, chicken.
Well, look a little closer.
Oh, the shit.
I'm just glad this whole thing is over. Or maybe it's just starting. And...
Cartoon Fridays.
I am Weasel. I am Weasel.
This bridge, not Weasel Bridge.
Chief engineer to complete the transatlantic bridge project.
Yes, Admiral Bullets. I agree it's desperately important for the common American to be able to drive to France, exchange ideas, and bond with people who refuse to speak our language.
I'll build that bridge.
Not to detract from the vision of my predecessor, but by making these minor adjustments, the bridge can be completed by 7 o'clock this evening instead of 7 years' time.
Big chance! Now, I am Blue Heat! Oh, I'm sailing! That's it, bitch!
Cartoon Fridays!
Okay, the slippers are on now.
We'll have you clean in no time, Ed.
Gee, thanks, Ed. Hey, Eddie! What's up?
If you don't tell me where she is, I'm gonna get really angry!
Oh my god, I don't fucking care!
Double D's magnifying glass? Sarah's dog. Where's the stuff, Planky? Fess up! Silent, huh?
Should we feel guilty about Johnny's predicament?
Nah, you know what they say? A little childhood trauma builds character. Come on, we gotta get the jawbreaker!
We interrupt this program to bring you Courage the Cowardly Dog Show, starring Courage!
Stupid dog! You made me look bad!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
That's a fancy blanket Grandpa has on. Maybe we should get you one.
Oh, God.
Bonjour!
And one cute little old granny.
I was born lucky.
You see? I win. In you go, Granny darling. What?
Wait, don't do it. No!